Tillman that's in there. They're not, they're veterans, but they're still prime veterans. So it's the deep rate. You agree with that, fellas? So they're still, the, they're playing still at the top of their game. That is exciting to watch, really.
They
on the Bears,
hey, Chris. Well, after 3 seasons apart, part of the Brandon Marshall Jay Cutler show is paying off for the Bears. Marshall is once again Cutler's go-to receiver with 35 catches, 496 yards, and 3 touchdowns through 5 games. Marshall, who has 5 consecutive 1,000-yard seasons, says he's even taken his game to another level since he and Cutler